in those days, you had to wait on the Friedrichstraße platform. That's to say, if you were not permitted to cross at checkpoint Charlie, and Burgess's German girlfriend, she was from Hamburg, was apparently not permitted to cross at checkpoint Charlie. So it was here that they saw their first view of Eastern Germany, the communist power.